In the summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, Pete Docter, the late Joe Rampt, all sat down. Toy Story was almost complete. And we thought, well, geez, if we're going to make another movie, we got to get started now. So at that lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became Bugs Life, Monsters Incorporated, Finding Nemo. And the last one we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally.
Soon to Disney DVD.
You're sure not Wendy?
I'm her daughter, Jane!
Walt Disney Pictures presents Peter Pan starring in Return to Neverland.
You're gonna love it here!
You're not real.
And I especially don't believe in fairies.
We don't get Jane to believe in fairies. Thinks life's gonna go out.
Perfect. We shall lure Peter Pan to his doom.
Look out!
Disney invites you to discover that with a little faith,
I'll always believe in you.
Trust and pixie dust,
think about.
Dreams can come true.
Ha! Game's over, Hook.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Peter Pan, starring in Return to Neverland. Coming soon to Disney DVD.
Perfect.
Of the holidays. The second clause proposed a challenge.
I've got to get married? I don't think there's a woman out there that doesn't want a piece of this.
This time, Christmas is getting Jack.
Jack Frost, you are hereby charged with attempting to upstage Santa Claus in a manner that is both willful and malicious.
Excuse me. Did you just accuse me of being skillful and delicious?
I'm tired of playing second fiddle. I'm going to be Santa Claus.
Jack, you gotta let this go.
You get TV specials and the postage stamps
and the army of toy building yes men. What do I get? A few runny noses and some dead citrus.
But now, the most powerful clause of all.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
The escape clause.
Will be triggered. Sending everyone back in time.
Oh, oh, oh. Somebody's on the roof.
Hey, you! That coat belongs to me!
And it will knock one Santa out.
You hit me with a shovel!
And let another slip in.
You tricked me!
You're not Santa anymore. You're just the guy who smells like a cookie.
This is so wrong!
On Disney DVD,
we'll call Christmas Frostmas.
The future of the holidays will be at stake.
I've done it. What have you done?
And the final chapter will begin in the greatest Santa story ever told.
I'm gonna make everything good again.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Tim Allen.
Give me a status report.
Your pants are on fire.
Yes, they are.
Martin Short.
I'm Jack Frost.
Okay, chill.
I invented chill.
Hey, Mom.
Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause.
Ho, ho, ho.
Paris, France. Home of the finest restaurants and the greatest chefs in the world. All my life, I've wanted to be one of them. You may think that's a strange dream for a rat, but I've always believed that with hard work and a little luck, it's only a matter of time before I'm discovered.
You know what would happen if anyone knew we are the rats in our kitchen? Go! Take it away from here, garbage boy!
Don't look at me like that! You're the one who was getting fancy with the spices!
I need this job. I've lost so many. I don't know how to cook, and now I'm actually talking to a rat as if you... Did you not? You understand me? I can't cook, but you can, right? Look, don't be so modest. You're a rat, for Pete's sake. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We just need to work out a system so that I do what you want.
Stop that!
Stop what?
Clicking me out!
Ooh. I want to make things, Dad.
Stay away from the humans. It's dangerous. Now shut up and eat your garbage.
How did you do that?
Just once in a lifetime.
Let's do this thing! Man
knows. You gotta taste this!
You detect that? An oaky nuttiness?
Oh, I'm detecting nuttiness.
We hate to be rude, but we're French.
I have a secret. I have a rat.
You have a rat?
He's toying with my mind, taunting me with that rat.
That's the one.
Together, we can be the greatest chef in Paris.